It looks like he's using those giant relics in some kind of motor.
That is a motor for a hover car scaled up 1,000-fold. With it, you could power an airship 2 miles long. Let's see what else we can find around here.
Thank you.
This looks promising. Bound to find a clue or two in here.
I think you just want to get your hands on enough of those giant relics to build something of your own.
Well, you're right, Lucas, I do. I haven't felt this excited in years. So, I would appreciate it if you would help me figure out where they came from.
Well, this does look like a schematic of a mine.
Yes, all very detailed. It looks like he marked every spot where he found a giant relic. The deeper he went, the more he found. Until his path was finally blocked by this door. It must have been very frustrating for him. He only found enough relics to build that giant motor, and then no more.
Doctor?
Yes, Nag?
I think I'm the key.
Yeah, that's what Victor said.
No, I think I'm really the key. See the holes in the door? Each of them is in the shape of one of my parts. There's my chest. There's my head. Victor thinks I can open that door for him.
Which leaves only one question. Where is the mine?
It's Trogdo Mine.
Huh?
It has to be. Look. There's Victor's old castle up on the hill next to it.
Oh, but this is wonderful! Time for us to get going.